So here we are at the Honda's Gurgaon Big Wing showroom, and today we are going to present to you a quick walk around of the Honda CB350 RS. You don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel, hit that bell icon, and for news and features and everything else, visit timesdrive.in and follow us on our social media handles. सबसे पहले हम इसका एग्जॉस्ट नोट आपको सुनाते हैं, विच कंपनी सेज इज सेम एज द हाइनेस. फील्स नाइस राइट. द टैंक इज सेम, सीट इज लिटिल स्लिमर एंड हैव दिस एडिड टेक्सचर फिनिश फॉर बेटर कंफर्ट. Obviously, this center panel is redesigned and features a CB350 badge. Exhaust pipe gets all black color treatment, and this chrome plate has been added as heat shield. If you look at the RS from behind, it's totally new. Sleek LED tail lights, I-shaped turn indicators. The grab rail has been integrated right below the seat. Talking about the tires, they are wider than the Hiace and are dual purpose. Front gets 19 inch and rear gets 17 inches. The CB350 RS weighs 179 kgs, which is 3 kgs lighter than the Hiace 350. The ground clearance is 168 mm, which is 2 mm more than the Hiace. The engine sits on the same frame as CB350 Hiace. It's the same 350cc unit which produces 21 bhp of power and 30 newton meter of torque. And gearbox isme aapko milega 5 speed ka. The suspension setup is also same. Front gets telescopic fork and rear has twin shock absorber. Talking about the brakes, front has 310 mm disc and rear gets a 240 mm disc, and this bike comes with a dual channel ABS. Now with the CB350 twins, Honda has upped its game to the next level against the 350cc segment leader. And when we say 350cc segment leader, you know which brand we are talking about. The seat height of CB350 RS is also same as the Hiace, which is 800 mm, and fuel tank capacity is 15 liters. The CB350 has the same silhouette as the regular CB350, but gets some distinct design features like headlamp ring, and below it is the I-shaped LED winkers and some mechanical bits on the tire guard. Talking about the seating position, and given that it's a scrambler, it has forward riding position and rear set foot pegs. Now let me quickly take you through the instrument cluster of the CB350 RS. यहाँ पे आपको स्पीडोमीटर मिलता है, टैकोमीटर मिलता है, एंड देन यू गेट गियर पोजीशन इंडिकेटर, टाइम, बैटरी वोल्टेज मीटर, एंड देन उसके बाद माइलेज. एंड इफ यू मूव ऑन टू दिस साइड, यहाँ पे आपको टॉर्क कंट्रोल सेलेक्ट करने का इंडिकेशन मिलता है, ABS मिलता है. अगर हम यहाँ बटन्स की बात करें, यहाँ पे आपको टर्न इंडिकेटर को ऑपरेट करने का बटन मिलता है, हॉर्न का है, पास का बटन है, एंड प्रीटी सॉलिड बटन आर दीज. एंड देन उसके बाद यहाँ पे आपको इग्निशन का बटन है, एंड देन यू गेट हजार्ड लाइट्स ऑन करने का स्विच. नाउ दिस बाइक कॉस्ट 1.96 लाख एक्स शोरूम, विच इज 4,000 कॉस्टलियर देन द Hiace CB350, and you guys let us know in the comment section which bike would you prefer, the CB350 RS or the Hiace CB350. We will try to bring you the ride review of this bike very soon. Till then, this is Cafe Ali. Bye bye.